I guess it's time for another Q&A thing.